charges in the wild chase involving a Spire utility truck. On the right, you see 27-year-old James Harris. He's accused of taking the truck from Virginia and Bates in South St. Louis, taking police all across the metro area. We're told the Spire worker got out of the car and left it running. The chase eventually ended near the SLU campus after Harris ditched the truck on Locust. Powerhouse Sky Zoom 4 captured the moment police arrested him.